Suddenly, amidst the flickering light, an explosion is heard. Standing before their very eyes is the friend they have searched so long and hard for, Sasuke Uchiha. Naruto begs him to return with them to the Hidden Leaf. But, intent on revenge against Itachi, Sasuke remains unmoved, and their two wills clash.
Sasuke, why?
Only my goals matter. If you all insist on standing in my way, I will destroy you.
Naruto.
In that case, we'll just have to persuade you with brute force.
Let the battle begin!
Shall I cover for you?
Let's go!
Shall I cover for you?
Let's go!
Go!
Before it's too late!
Right through you.
Right
this
there.
Is it. I guess that's it.
Before it's too late.
Sasuke, why? Why don't you get it?
Plumes of smoke rise from the rubble and the spreading devastation. But amidst the destruction, a single ray of light shines forth. That light, Naruto Uzumaki has mastered the power of the Sage Jutsu. Pain. It is pain who killed Jiraiya. Naruto's cry of vengeance shakes the heavens.
You're Pain. You're the one who killed Pervy Sage.
Your death will bring peace. Just allow yourself to be captured.
Let's finish this!
Let the battle begin!
Don't keep it, Wind Shuriken!
I'll inherit my master's will. I'll win us peace.
Naruto likewise leaves the hidden leaf in order to beg that Sasuke be forgiven. But along the way, he encounters an old Akatsuki acquaintance, Tobi. Tobi reveals his true identity, Madara Uchiha, and confesses that he is manipulating Sasuke. Thus, the puppet master controlling Sasuke stands before Naruto, who clenches his fist in rage.
The Nine Tails, Naruto Uzumaki. Let's see how much you've learned.
I'll get you for what you've done to Sasuke!
Let the battle begin!
Quit messing with Sasuke's head!